Hello everyone, and welcome back to part 7 of Halo Reach, lucky number 7. Perfect. I bet it's just gonna go perfect for these guys. Of course, there goes off my heater. One second. It's like 40 below out there, so I kind of suffer and freeze to death while I record these because that thing is super loud in person, so I'm sure it's even louder in video. I haven't actually watched my videos to be sure. Run!
Clear, sir.
Well, looky here. Oh, no. Give me that. Here we go. When I first got here and woke from stasis, the ship was crawling with colonists. Why not report? From dead worlds, it was so crowded I couldn't move. I had to fight to breathe. 2491. Minutes. Strategy session. Assembly minority. I didn't hear nothing. Blank is certainly motivated, but he will have what it takes to follow through with the opportunity when it presents itself. His submission to Unicom will undoubtedly spark a renewed interest in the long-dormant Orion. However, it is the opinion of the majority that merely illuminating the path leading to blah blah blah's thesis back to Orion is unacceptable. Strong connectivity between a relaunch of Orion and viable solutions to Carver findings must be readily apparent, which is to say, easy for our creatives to see. Oh, that's it. Okay. That one's the short one. Alright, you guys. We're getting in the sword. Okay. I don't know why I'm looking for stuff. I got the weapons I need. What was this?
Spartans.
Weren't we already on Reach?
Blasky, Saber's prepped and ready for launch.
Thanks. Nothing? Alright. Come on, George. Get your big butt in here.
Thank you.
saw that. Where'd you go? Oh shit, I died. Awkward. What the hell was that?
Oh, you've been alive yet!
shot. That bad chicken is shot. Shit's gonna take much more of this. Scratch your nose. Under six.
Okay, bye.
Max Sabadov Siva.
Noble 5, please repeat.
Pull up surface grid 19 by 22.
Gladly. Only sword base, set to 18G.
Thermal enhance.
Noble 5, your pulse is elevated. There is nothing you can do for Dr. Halsey and the others inside sword base. The mathematics are determinate. Noble 5?
Go ahead, Colonel.
We've flagged a Corvette-class vessel on a predicted docking track with our target. Get our makeshift bomb on that Corvette, and we have our delivery system. Noble 5 will escort the bomb. I need your Saber team to clear the way for boarding.
Understood, Colonel.
As she's already donated her slipspace drive to the cause, Savannah will be joining you to provide local fire support.
UNSC Savannah, our wings may be clipped, but we've got your back.
I've stuck my neck out for Noble on this one, Lieutenant.
We'll get it done, Colonel. Six out.
Target Corvette sighted within visual range of nav beacon RA-15.
We have visual. Target confirmed.
Structural weakness surrounding a platform on top of the vessel.
Level 6, set down immediately on that Corvette's topside landing pad.
Did they increase the sound when you're in space in this? I could swear it was a lot quieter. Maybe it's when we're in here.
Squawk. We'll initiate uppercut phase two.
Oh, wrong way.
Hollinger Savannah. Enemy comm relay is now offline. Copy that. I'll take countermeasures, diverting all power and personnel to weapons. All right, Noble. Let's get that slipspace bomb on board. Six, head for the hangar.
That bottle. Thank you. Hurgok. Hey, get back here.
Six, go for those ship controls. I need in.
Is aboard, Colonel.
Copy that. Six, get your fire team to the bridge. The Corvette's refueling run with the supercarrier will have to be initiated manually.
Yes, sir.
Five, stay with the bomb. It destroys the Curious.
My pleasure. Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be all by my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
That's going to be our cue for this episode. Tune in next time, and we should be taking care of this base. I'll see you then. Bye.